Welcome to Savvy IT Solutions. And in programming in C, now exactly we are coming into the picture of introduction to C language. In this part, we are giving basic introduction about C language. So we covered introduction, where we use C language, features of C, and applications of C. So C is a computer programming language developed in 1972 by Dennis Ritchie at the Bell Telephone Laboratories to develop the Unix operating system. C is a simple and structure-oriented programming language. C is also called as mother language of the all programming languages. It is the most widely used computer programming language. This language is used for develop system software and operating system. All other programming languages were derived directly or indirectly from C programming concepts. In the year 1988, C programming language standardized by ANSI, American National Standard Institute, that version is called ANSI C. In the year of 2000, C programming language standardized by ISO, that version is called C99. So he was the person developed C language. Now, C language is mainly used for design operating system, design language compiler, design database, design language interpreters, utilities, network drivers, assemblers, gaming, satellite communications, statistical calculations, very heavily used applications. And now we are moving into the features of C language. It is a very simple and easy language. C language is mainly used for develop desktop based applications. All other programming languages were derived directly or indirectly from C programming language. So the features are simple and powerful, platform dependent and portability, structure oriented, case sensitive, compile based, modularity, middle level language or syntax based language, use of pointers. Now, first one is simple. Every C program can be written in simple English language so that it is very easy to understand and developed by programmer. Platform independent. A language is said to be platform dependent. A language is said to be platform dependent whenever the program is executed in the same operating system where that was developed and compiled but not run and executed on other operating system. C is platform dependent programming language. So when we are developing a program in C language, Windows C language, after compiling it, it generates .obj file. This obj file is run or executed in only Windows, not with other platforms. That is called platform dependent. So portability, it is the concept of carrying the instruction from one system to another system. In C language, .c file contains source code. We can edit also this code. .exe file contains application. Only we can execute this file. When we write and compile any C program on Windows operating system, that program easily run on other Windows based system. When we can copy .exe file to any other computer which contain Windows operating system, then it works properly because the native code of application and operating system is same. But this .exe file is not executed on other operating system. Powerful. C is very powerful programming language. It have a wide variety of data types, functions, control statements, decision making statements, etc. Structured oriented. C is a structure oriented programming language. Structure oriented programming language aimed on clarity of program, reduce the complexity of code. Using this approach, code is divided into subroutines. These programming have rich control structure, modularity. It is concept of designing an application in subprogram, that is procedure oriented approach. In C programming, we can break our code in subprogram. Next, case sensitive. Case sensitive is another feature of C language. It is a case sensitive programming language. In C programming, break and break both are capital letter and small letter are different. It is also main feature of C language. If any language treats lowercase letter separately and uppercase letter separately, then they can be called as case sensitive programming language. Example, C, C++, Java, .NET are sensitive programming languages. Otherwise, it is called as case sensitive programming languages. Example, HTML, SQL is case insensitive programming languages. Middle level language. C programming language can support two level programming instructions with the combination of low level and high level language. That's why it is called middle level programming language. C is middle level programming language. It is one of the most important features of C. Next, compiler based. C is a compiler based programming language. That means without compilation, no C program can be executed. First, we need to compile our program and then execute. Syntax based language. Syntax based is another feature of C language. C is a strongly tight syntax based programming language. If any language follow rules and regulation, very strictly known as strongly tight syntax based language. Efficient use of pointers. Pointers is a variable which holds the address of the another variable. Pointer direct access to memory address of any variable. Due to this, performance of application is improved. In C language also, concept of pointer are available. Finally, the applications of C, mainly C language is used for develop desktop application and system software. Some application of C language are given below. Compiler design GUI applications in Unix kernel, in embedded system, in network device, in design spreadsheets, design operating system, new programming platform, mobile and computer games, design by medical applications, design database, in browser design. Thank you.